So, last time I went to the post office and I got a notification that I had mail, it was from, like, the mail got sent to the wrong person. So I was so excited and I drove all the way over there. And once I got there, I opened up my letterbox. I'm like, oh, it's just boring bills. Why did this get sent to me? And then I opened it up and it's like, wasn't even my name on it. It was like a company's name. I was like, oh, I'm so sad now. So I'm really hoping there's a snail mail for me and that I'm not driving to the post office for some more wrong mail, which would make me sad. Also, it's such a beautiful day today. We're pretty much in the middle of winter right now in Australia, and most days have been so beautiful and sunny. Even though I'm wearing like my winter jumper right now, it's usually so nice and sunny outside. Like, if you're actually sitting in the sun, I'd have to take my jumper off, but my house is quite cold. So I like to get snoozy cozy. Yeah.
Sydney is changing. Social space now officially open. See it for yourself.
Got a letter from Jessica and a letter from Rebecca. They're both from America, and I'll just cover their addresses so you can see how pretty they are. Let's get home because this sun is really hot and I need to take off this jumper, and we'll open some letters. Yay! This little craft paper and it says thank from the front. And now if I can open it. Oh, thanks, Jessica. So she's written that she sent this letter when I had 900 subscribers and I'm now up to 3,000. So it did take a while for this letter to arrive. So thank you so much. And she's just added in this little tag, I guess. And it just says peppermint tea, and there's a little tea drawn next to the little T word. Oh my god, this is so cool. Ah, I finally did it. Oh, there's like a green theme throughout this letter. This is so pretty. What is inside here? Oh, how pretty is... Oh, she's sewn me a little pouch, and it's got a little tag on it. So stickers for you. Oh, I'm so excited to see what stickers they are. And the front is a beautiful little Britney, like collage. It's made really nicely. And then the letter. Anywho, thank you so much, Rebecca. This is so cute. I love all these little stickers. And I will send you some mail back soon. And I'll put some of my favorite little cute, adorable stickers in your letter. So I just replayed some footage and I had to take off my jumper because I look so pudgy. I don't know why. The jumper just made me look really chubby today. So, all the mail that people have sent me have just been stashed in this, basket. It's a basket for my bike, so, I've got to put it back on my bike eventually, so I've got to find a better way to store my letters. So the mail I'm going to be making today is going to be for Kimberly, who lives in North Wagga in Australia. So Kimberly, if you do want a surprise, and I know you've been waiting a while because you're one of the first people that sent me a letter in my PO box, click off the video now because I'm going to be making you something, and if you don't want a surprise, keep watching. Kimberly sent me this little facts and thoughts about me, and I really, really liked it, so I'm going to try to make one of these today for her. So first I'm just going to pull out some things that I think she might like, and then I'm going to make this little facts and thoughts about me card back to her, and then I'm going to write the letter at the end. Obviously you guys don't need to watch that. Let's get started. I'm going to start going through my collection.
Ashton and I shall go on. Ashton and I shall go on. Ashton and I shall go on. That's it.